What is up, Tigers? Y'all may notice something, and I know we're all guessing it. I got a haircut. Just kidding. We got new mics. Don't they sound great?
They sound great.
Do a little test. Do a little tester, Kyler.
Hello, hello.
See?
Testing, testing.
They work fine. If it's too loud, then I don't know. Maybe the whole school has bad ears.
We'll worry about it later.
As always, it's a Friday, which means we got another Friday morning show. I'm Lincoln. This is Kyler. We got Caleb behind the trackcaster today. That's all we got. Kyler, what's our first video?
Our first video is, who is your favorite teacher? Let's go look.
My name is Jacob, and I'm here with JJ and Bergen. And we're going to be asking kids what their favorite teacher is, or who their favorite teacher is. Am I going to get a
Bellwitch.
Why? Bro, she's like weird in a good way. Like, give me like crickets to eat on the last day of school. Weird, but like, you know, she's a good teacher.
Interesting. You what class are you trying to work?
I don't have her this year. I don't watch it.
Oh,
with
criminal psych.
Well, thank you for your opinion. My name's Jacob Taylor, and I'm here with
Vinny.
And who's your favorite teacher?
Mrs. Sarah.
And Mrs. Sarah.
So she's chilling and
Okay, it's recording.
Robert.
Robert?
Mr. Bell. I don't know. It's just kind of funny. There's also shop class.
Who is your favorite teacher?
B. Mr. Radich.
Why Mr. Radich?
Because World War II.
That's a good answer.
Thank you,
Who's your favorite teacher, Dakota?
The ASL teacher, Ms. Lindsay. My favorite.
That's your favorite?
She's really nice.
She's a good teacher too. She's been good. My name is Jacob, and I'm here with
Cage.
And who is your favorite teacher? My name is Jacob, and I'm here with
Quinn.
And who's your favorite teacher?
I'd have to say Mr. Morris, because he's really funny in the mornings. He says some wacky stuff.
Yeah.
AP World.
Okay, awesome video, but an absolute robbery for not having Lopartis on that list. Miss Lopartis, I know you're watching, and you know that you are my favorite teacher. Kyler, what's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher? I think Bradbury. Bradbury's pretty cool.
Hot take. Just kidding. I'm just joking. Anyways, what's our second video?
Our second video is a Giving Tree promotional. Let's go look.
This is stupid.
Hey, stop it. I'm John Quinones. This is What Would You Do?
You are?
No. I work for Kevin Gudgel, and you can still make this right.
How?
I'll let my assistant show you.
First, go to the Giving Tree, either in the pack or in front of the library, and take an ornament. The ornament will have a list of gifts that you can get for a certain age range, and you can go buy the gifts for that age range. Then, go to Gudgel's room 552 and put your present in the box.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. Please, come here. Oh, not that close. Oh, you, the fire's hot. This winter, starting now, we are participating in the Giving Tree. We would love to have you take a gift off the tree, see what it is, and come donate it to Mr. Gudgel's room. This project is going until December 15th. That's right, December 15th, when winter break starts, just in time for the holiday cheer.
Thank you.
Okay, so that is how you participate in the Giving Tree. Kyler, what is our third video?
Our third video is Guess the Celebrity. Let's go look.
Alright, Tigers, to be honest, I didn't get a single one. I was so lost that whole video. I mean, I think I got Michael Jackson.
Yeah, no, Leonardo DiCaprio, too.
Yeah, I'm the GOAT. I was like 2 for 11.
No, it was 17. It was
I passed. I passed.
It's good enough. It's good enough.
Kyler, what do you got?
Don't forget that Tiger Hawk is the week after Monday, and t-shirts start selling next week. Be there or be square.